We're all right. We would like to congratulate KGW. let me try that again. We'd like to congratulate KGW-TV in Portland, Oregon on their 30th anniversary on the NBC television network. Congratulations. Yay! Yay! 30 years.
Looks like this TV thing's going to be around for a while, huh?
I think it is, yeah. It's going to make it. 30 years. 30 years on one network.
NBC.
That's amazing. Okay. $200 puzzle. That's where we are. Cindy and Ray are going to give the clues. $3,000 cash will be played right after this puzzle. If you're all set, gang, let's do it. First word, please, Mr. Wood.
The password is vacation.
Thank you. Cindy.
Rest. Relax.
Mm-hmm.
European
vacation.
Yes, very nice. Okay. What is that, Marc?
Cruise.
Is it a cruise? No, it's not. Next word, please.
The password is poo poo.
Ray. Huh.
Spooky.
Uh-huh. Cindy?
Yogi.
Yogi. What's that country? Yo, where do yogis
Ray,
come from?
Don't say anymore. Don't say anymore. Ray?
Bear.
Boo-boo?
Yeah!
Hey, boo-boo.
Hey, boo-boo. Vacation boo-boo.
Vacation boo-boo, certainly. I've had one of those. Wrong reservations. I don't know.
Is it wrong reservations? Had those two. Next word. If you please, Mr. Wood. Thank you.
Next word is Ranger.
Ray.
Park.
Ranger.
Yes. We got lots of hugging over here, you know that?
That's the best part of this game.
You're having a great time. Vacation, boo-boo, and ranger.
What? I'd say it's Yogi Bear.
Is it Yogi Bear? Oh. What I meant is it Yogi Bear. More decorum. Next word, if you please.
The password is Yogi.
Okay, Ray.
Boo-boo?
Bear.
That's a hyphenated... That was a boo-boo on your part, and it's... It's a hyphenated boo-boo. Here we go, Cindy.
Bear. Yogi.
Yes. Vacation, boo-boo, ranger, and yogi. Cindy? I'm sorry, Roz. I did it again.
Thank
Roz.
God. Yellowstone Park.
Is it Yellowstone Park?
Yellowstone Park.
Is it Yellowstone Park? Oh, why did you have to have her say it again? Oh, he says, I didn't hear her.
I know why you wanted me to do that.
Okay, next word, if you please.
I'll talk to you later.
Yellowstone
Park.
Yes, there you go. Vacation, boo-boo, ranger, yogi, and park.
Roz?
Jellystone.
Is it Jellystone? Yes. Okay. Very nice. Okay, Cindy has $200, Ray has $100. We'll come back with a cash word right after this word for you. See you in just a minute. You know, that show comes up. Okay. As we said, boo-boo, it comes up a lot. Flintstones are still very popular, aren't they?
Yes.
I mean, isn't it? I mean, because everybody talks about it all the time. It's been the puzzle on this show just recently, I think. Was yabba-dabba-doo was our puzzle. Okay, Cindy has $200. Ray has $100. It is time for the cash word. And I know you're not... Roz, take a look, if you will. Magic toaster. And Gene, tell everybody at home what the word is, please. For $3,000 to Cindy.
The cash word is... Okay. Occupant.
Three clues. Ready for number one.
Apartment.
Condominium.
Clue number two.
Live...
Reside.
Person.
Landlord.
Oh, reside was the clue. It's an occupant.
Reside.
Person who lives in the condominium. Next time, the cash would be worth $4,000, but the next time won't be until tomorrow because we are out of time, gang. Yeah. Thanks for being with us. We'll see you tomorrow right here in Super Password. Thank you. Bye.
Later today on Days of Our Lives, can a night of love bring Adrian and Justin a new beginning? And has the mystery man finally found his target?
This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Marc Goodson television production.